Hi, I'm Amanda from the Williams-Sonoma Test Kitchen, and I'm so excited to show you a huge time saver in the kitchen today. It's the Philips ProMix Hand Blender. It allows you to make an entire meal with one appliance. So today I'm gonna show you how to make one of my favorite recipes, butternut squash soup. One of the things that really sets the Philips ProMix apart is that it comes with two attachments. The XL chopper is great because I'm just looking for a rough chop on this since it's all going to get pureed later. Just put on the lid and this just slips right in. Great, into the pot they go. And I've just melted a little bit of butter for them. The thing I love about this recipe is it doesn't require a lot of ingredients to be really fragrant and delicious. Just taking a couple of sage leaves and I'm gonna put them right in with my onions and season with a little bit of salt. So my onions are soft and translucent and I'm just gonna add some of the butternut squash that I already roasted. By roasting the butternut squash in the oven in advance, you don't have to peel it, which I think is the hardest part about working with it. Now I'm adding 6 cups of stock. And all I wanna do is warm this up, let it simmer for a little bit, and then we'll puree it. So now I'll use the blending attachment to puree my soup. One of the things I love about hand blenders is that you don't have to transfer all of your soup to a blender to puree it. You can just do it right here in the pot. This also has speed touch technology, which is so cool because you can start out blending slowly, and then as you get those big chunks out, you can speed it up and you'll get this velvety, smooth soup. So my soup looks really velvety and delicious, so now I'm just gonna pop off this attachment and show you how to make a really cool garnish with some hazelnuts in the basket. One great trick, I roasted these hazelnuts in the oven, and then to remove the skins, all I do is put them in a kitchen towel and you just rub it just like that and the skins will fall off for you. Now the thing you'll see is once I start to chop these hazelnuts, when they get to the size I want, they'll just start to fall through the basket, leaving you with this really consistent chop on them. Put that piece on and then pop on the lid. Attaches right in again and I'll just start to chop. Look how cool that is. One thing that goes really well with butternut squash soup is nutmeg, so I'm just gonna add a pinch. And the seasoning is really nice, but I think it needs just a little bit more salt. Okay, so let's try one more time. It's so delicious. This is really such a great meal with just a piece of crusty bread like we have, or maybe a mixed green salad to go with it. I'm gonna just do a little bit of the hazelnut chop. I love garnishing with flavors that are in the soup. So I have a couple of fried sage leaves that I'm gonna put on top. For more information about the Philips ProMix Hand Blender, visit us at our website at williamssonoma.com.